Hello, crafty friends. It's Alicia of the Call Me Crafty Al YouTube channel. And in today's video, I'm going to give you all the details on a call for collaborators that I'm doing for the SheetLoad of Cards series. I hope you'll stick around and find out more. Thank you so much for stopping by today. If this is your first time to my channel, I hope that by the end of this video, you'll be inspired to click on that subscribe button below and tap on the bell for notifications. If you're already a subscriber and regular viewer, welcome back. I'm so glad that you're here. Over the past few months, as I have been making and putting out my SheetLoad of Cards each month, I have been contemplating creating kind of a design team or a collaboration using the SheetLoad. My idea was to provide the collaborators with the SheetLoad file early, so after my new issue goes live on the first of each month, they can share creations they have made using that file. So that is what I'm here today to give you the details about. Now, before I get too far, just to let you know, this won't be a paid, a reimbursed, or a sponsored collaboration or design team, really. This is to help SheetLoad get some publicity and for you to get some extra publicity. I think the more that we talk about other artists online and link to either their channels or their blogs or the Instagrams, the better it is for everyone. I'm going to start giving you the details in just a minute, and I want to tell you up front, even if this doesn't sound like something that you're interested in, if you know of someone who might be, I would love it if you would share this video with them. And to those of you who are coming here because somebody else told you this might be a good fit for you, let me tell you a little bit about SheetLoad of Cards if you haven't seen any of my videos before. What I do each month is put out a free printable. It is a two-page file. On the first page, I give a sketch and supply list, and on the second page, I give cutting guidelines. This is to create usually anywhere between 8 to 12 cards a month, quickly and easily, with minimal supplies. This is good for building up your own card stash, making gifts for friends or family, and then I even have lots of subscribers who say they donate these cards. Let me go ahead and tell you about the details. On the sheet in front of me are kind of notes for myself or bullet points for myself, just so I can keep on track during this video. I don't expect you to see this and read it. I have all of this pasted in the description box below, so you can go and read it more carefully later. So this is my SheetLoad of Cards call for collaborators. I am going to be looking for 15 team members. I know that sounds like a lot, but because I know that all of you don't have YouTube channels, but you might still share your creations online, I'm looking for 5 YouTubers, 5 Instagrammers, and 5 bloggers to be on the team. Like I mentioned before, there is no monetary reward for this team, but your YouTube channel, Instagram account, or blog will be linked in all of my SheetLoad of Cards videos and on fellow team members' SheetLoad videos and blog posts. As a new team member, you will receive access to the new SheetLoad of Cards a month in advance, and you must post your creations using the file on the second of the month. Now, you know that I post my videos on the first, so on the second, you will just share the creations you have made and link to my video that has the link and everything for the new issue. So for instance, this team will start in March. That means that new team members will have access to the file for March on or before February 1st. Now let's get into some specifics about each way that you can become a team member, like what is required for YouTube, your blog, or Instagram. If you want to be a YouTube team member, like I mentioned before, you're going to post your project share video on the second of the month, and it does have to be scheduled for a specific time. That is 7 o'clock a.m. Central Standard Time, using the newest SheetLoad of Cards. Again, I will provide you that file. To be part of this team, you must know how to schedule a video. That is because when I post my video on the second with my process and I give all of the links into my description box, I want them to be able to hop from channel to channel and not get stuck up at a channel where the person didn't follow through and then our viewers don't know where to go. So it is very important you know how to do this. Now, if you don't know how to do it, there are definitely videos out there on YouTube that will tell you how to. Don't let this deter you. It is something that's very easy. I do ask that your video on the second is not a tutorial or a process video. I just want it to be a project share on the quicker side. This is so our viewers can get to all the channels and blogs and Instagram posts in a decent amount of time. Now, if later in the month or even the next day, you want to post a video that shows exactly how you made this sheetload of cards, that is awesome. The only thing I ask that you don't do is put dimensions and stuff up on the screen because I do want people to go to my original post for the month and download the file from there. That way I know that they are my subscribers getting access to that file. You must include the provided texts and links in the description box of your video. This will include a link to the current sheetload of cards video on my channel, which has a link to the file, as well as links to all other team members. This will be given to you by the 28th of the prior month for you to put in your video on the 2nd. So for instance, if we start in March, you will have the description, text, and links by February 28th. By the 10th of the current month, you must email me one bright, clear photo of your card set that you made with the new sheetload of cards. I will share these on my YouTube community page and my Instagram account throughout the month. You must subscribe to all fellow YouTube collaborators' channels. You don't have to follow our Instagram or our blog team members, but it is always appreciated. Finally, you may not share the sheetload of cards file with non-team members. These should stay confidential until they are released on my channel and I will provide the link for the viewers. There are a few more specifics for YouTube team members, but those are specifics for everyone who is a team member, so I will tell you about those later. If you would like to be a blog team member, you will post a blog entry sharing your sheetload on the 2nd of the month at 7 a.m. Central Standard Time, just like the YouTubers, but you don't have to have a video. You must know how to schedule blog posts for a specific day and time to participate. Again, that's usually very easy on any blogging software or site. Just like on YouTube, your blog posts must contain the provided text and links that I send you. Again, I send that on the 28th of the prior month. This will have a link to the current sheetload of cards video, as well as links to the other team members. You also will email one bright, clear photo of your cards to me by the 10th of the current month. And again, just like YouTube, I will be sharing these on my YouTube community page and my Instagram account. You must subscribe to all fellow blog collaborators. Following the YouTube and the Instagram team members is not required, but it would be appreciated. Finally, just like on YouTube, you may not share the sheetload of cards files with non-team members. These should stay confidential until they are released on my channel and I will provide the link for my subscribers. All right, now I'll tell you about the Instagram team members. This is a little different. You will just be posting a photo of your latest creation on your Instagram account. You will do this on the 2nd of the month, just like the other two teams, but you're free to post anywhere between 7 a.m. and 7 p.m. Central Standard Time. Now for this, I ask that you post your picture to your Instagram feed. You are welcome to post it as a story as well, but because those go away after I think 24 hours, I would need it to be posted in your feed to count for the collaboration. On your post, you must tag me at CallMeCraftyAl and use the current month's hashtags that I will provide to you. Those hashtags will be provided when I send out the description, text, and links to the other two teams on the 28th of the prior month. The hashtags will look similar to the following, but will change by the month. The first one will be similar to SUYSMAR2020. And then the rest of these will be the same each month. It's hashtag sheetload of cards, hashtag sheetload team member, hashtag show us your sheetload. Like the other two teams, you will need to email me one bright, clear photo of your cards by the 10th. I will be sharing these on my YouTube community page and Instagram account. You must subscribe to all fellow Instagram collaborators. Following the YouTube and blog team members is not required, but again, appreciated. And just like with the other two teams, you may not share this file, and it has to stay confidential until I release it and link it on my channel. Now there are some requirements for all team members, and I know that some of these up here did stay the same, but these are just different ones that I wanted to point out and talk about separately. You must commit to a 6-month term, so for now that means March through August of 2020. I do know that stuff comes up, so everybody may have one excused absence in the term. Now, excused absence means you let me know prior to the 25th of the previous month that you will not be participating. So for instance, if you can't participate in April, you would need to let me know by March 25th. Because soon after that, I send out all the information with the links and stuff. So I want to make sure that that is just one email I send out and I don't have to keep sending out updates. If you don't let me know that you're gonna use it for your excuse month and you fail to post, you will be removed from the team. I won't follow up, I won't ask where you're at. I think we're all adults here. These rules might seem a little strict, but I think as long as we're all taking part in doing our job, it's really gonna be a fun, easy team to be a part of. It's one video or one Instagram post or one blog post a month. All team members must subscribe to my channel on YouTube. This is not negotiable. And also, if you would follow my blog, which I have linked below, and my Instagram account, which I have linked below, that would be appreciated, but really is not required. If this sounds like something you're interested in, please fill out the applicable form for consideration before midnight on January 20th. I will make a decision and contact new team members on or before January 25th. I have 3 forms linked below. I have one for a YouTube application, one for Instagram, and one for blogs. Please make sure that you just choose one of these to apply for. Now, while I don't have minimum video counts or minimum follower or subscriber counts, I do want to see when I go to your blog or your channel or your Instagram account that you're a regular poster and the quality of your photos or videos is nice and clear. I think this is gonna be a fun collaboration and I look forward to hearing from you that you would like to join me. Again, if you don't wanna join me, but you know someone who might be interested, I would love it if you would share this video. Until the next one, I hope you're all having a crafty day. Bye-bye.